Next tape. Guess not. Back in we go.
Watch yourself out there.
Thank you.
What's so funny?
I'm excited to finally kick your ass.
I'm afraid that ship is sailed.
Oh yeah? Watch me.
I needed that.
you still have the willpower to change? From up here, you look like you're struggling.
Talk all you want. You won't get to me anymore.
You should know better than anyone that words can kill.
I'm counting on it.
fear I smell.
getting closer.
Is that the stench of fear I smell?
To doubt me.
I've been with you your entire life, Jessica. I know every fiber of your being. I'm not something you're capable of overcoming, even in your best moments. You were living in my shadow.
I let you have a hold on me because I didn't want to confront this side of myself. Didn't want to believe it exists. Not anymore. I accept my guilt, my fears, my insecurities. I accept them all, and I choose to keep going.
Do you think that overriding me will do the trick?
No.
Just play it out, kid.
is up. The next time you want to talk to me, make an appointment. Unexpected turn of events. It seems that I'm coming out the other side. Why and how this is all happening has become clear. Life for me will never be the same. I'm grateful to survive, but at what cost? I am yet to know. While I can see the fog clearing, I can also feel my skull. Meyer and the government think they have autonomous control over us, that they can shove us around and we'll take it. They fail to realize that by pushing a bird out of its nest, you teach it to fly. I'm going on record. Meyer's gonna pay for what they've done. To Virginia, to Alan, to Max, Lucas, Rosemary, to Milton, to everyone. I am right. I am just. I am alive, and I am in sound mind.
Hey.
I'm really proud of you, Desmond. But...
What?
Well, we're still here, aren't we?
Man, I hope I'm not stuck in here forever.
Time will tell. Patience and grace. Here. I think you can handle what's in your locked room now. If you have any unfinished business, take care of it and... meet me on the roof when you're ready. I wish this ending could have been a happier one.
But life doesn't work that way.
Getting rid of me will be the challenge of a lifetime. You may have won the battle, but you've only saved yourself. Agent Rainbow is still out there, and you are powerless to stop what's coming.
Don't listen to him. He's afraid because he knows exactly what you're capable of.
What am I capable of?
Time will tell. Patience and grace.
So, this is goodbye?
You said goodbye before. I wouldn't lose any sleep on it.
I'm sorry. It was my fault. I should have known.
You did your best. You loved me, and that's all I ever cared about. Besides, I live on. In your head, so that's something.
Thank you, Tanya. For everything. You're a real cool cat.
Yeah. I know.
Desmond! Desmond, can you hear me? Are you in there? Damn it.
Desmond, you're breathing. Yes. I heard you, man. I heard you in the back of my mind. My goodness, what did you do to this place? Judging by the package on the table, I guess they got to you before I did. Bastards. You'll be all right, my friend. Rest. And when you feel better, we'll take the fight to them.